Conversations in Slack make it easy to communicate and collaborate with your team. You can quickly get feedback in a channel or share exciting news in a direct message. Let's start with channels. Channels are dedicated spaces where you and your people can meet and work together on specific topics. Maybe you have a question about a project. Instead of trying to figure out who to ask, you can find the channel dedicated to that project and send a message there. The right people are already here and ready to respond, keeping all the context in one place. The best part? Everyone in the channel can see and benefit from the answer, or add to the conversation, making it easier for new team members to join in and get up to speed. Conversations in channels are automatically saved and easily searchable too, keeping information transparent and accessible for those who need it. If you want to limit access to certain conversations, you can use private channels, where people have to be invited before they can find or join the discussion. For conversations that don't involve a wider team, there's direct messages. DMs are perfect for chats with your manager, taking notes, or jumping into a quick huddle with your teammate. Oh, hey there. So go ahead, start a conversation in Slack. From very important project updates to very important pet updates, there's a place for every conversation in Slack. And if you ever need it, help is just a click away. See you in Slack.